It's been awesome. I really enjoyed the bracket panel, since it was like really related to what we discussed yesterday. And it provided like real world examples of people who were talking about the same issues we were.
Well, without most of these natural gas wells, and I was curious why, besides the president, we are pushing so hard to put these wells in our national forest.
So I keep saying these are good questions, but they are. And you know why they are? It's because every scientist that I work with at EDF, which are super smart, wicked smart people, way smarter than me, are asking the same exact questions.
I think it was really inspiring the way that they described it, and it really like opened up a new whole like field that I could do.